Hey guys, it's Mixer Crew. Welcome back to Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. This is the second episode of our post-game and also episode 33 of our playthrough. Well, thanks for coming back with us today. We're going to the power plant and catch a Zapdos. So without further ado, let's get started. Route 10 is where we left off last time. Wow, you came all the way here? Maybe you're a Pokemaniac too. Want to see my collection? Oh, we have a battle. Didn't really expect that coming into this. Okay, I wonder what level I am. Rhyhorn. I have Pikachu. Level 42. Okay. Let's finish him off here. I've seen how big the power plant is. It's not that big at all. I know it's been a week since I've done Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. Something I don't do very often. It's after Smash Bros. Came out. A Thunderstone, that's great. You can't evolve Pikachu with it though, right? I like the Buzz Master Trainers over there. Here's the power plant. I'm gonna max revive eyes here, but there are electrodes here. A lot of Pokemon catch as well. I'm gonna coach trainer here. A Magneton over here, so let's get him real quick. Here I come. Coach Trainer Mabel. probably our last coach trainer of this playthrough. Oma Star. You certainly don't see that every day. Razor Leaf. Above level, this is not technically post-game, I'm just including it in the post-game, Rock Slide. This should be one of the quicker episodes in this playthrough. I think it should be. Kabutops. I've always been a pretty big fan of Kabutops. This place to put some Mega Evolution in the lineup. The filler of this episode will most definitely be catching my Zapdos. Bam. No chance for Kabutops to survive that. And here there are four Electrodes. They're backwards Pokeballs. I did a great job for you. I'm more than happy. Here's a little something extra to you. Five rare candies. Oh, gracious. A Voltorb. I think I want to get that. Thunder over here. That's an Electabuzz. That's an Electrode over there. I'll interact with that in a second. I do not have an Ultra Ball. Great. Thank you. Zapdos and a Pokeball or a Great Ball here. Here's an Electrum. Boom. Here's an Electrum. I believe you had to fight it too. One of the only Pokemon that you fight. Let's not make waste any. Electrum out speeds? Wow. Probably only be dealing with one of these Electrum. Yeah. That's where he might be. person's over here. Yes, he is. Alright, guys, let's see. And this is how you catch the Zapdos. Here we go. There it is, Zapdos. Zapdos has appeared. Stats rose. Venusaur's gonna be the one dealing with it. Actually, that is not a very good move at all. Thank you. almost 30 minutes of recording. Literally half the episode has been me catching this pool. You're kidding me? You're all my time. Okay. Finally. Great. It's not gonna catch.
Yes.
I almost pinched myself. What the heck was that? Look, I have to move the last second, right? Rain, and you just flap your wings every time I try. I know I can spend myself in a great day. I swear, if I don't get it in time, I reach 200 Pokemon and I use my great balls. This is actually BS. Oh my gosh. Calibration, my technique. Fortune leaders to doing Brock first next time. So, Pewter City, where are ya? There you are. Thank you for watching me stream and the mic for beat from this trash right here. There's literally a master trainer in the Pokemon Center. Gracious! I was planning to record Smash Bros. After this. Sure, it's a little bit shorter than I usually do, but it's not over 40 minutes yet, but how annoying was that? Literally. 21 minutes, I think, for me just doing that. Trying hard not to say any swear words. Anyway, this is where we'll end off for the day. We'll save it right there. Thank you guys for watching this horrendous episode of this trash right here. We do gym leader rematches, Brock, Misty, Surge, and Erica. Next episode, and then Sabrina, Koga, Blade, and Mystery Guy, maybe Giovanni, I don't know, in the episode to follow. So, thank you guys for watching. Smash that like button if you enjoyed it, and as always, it is time for us to go. See you guys later. Oh my goodness.